Okay, so yesterday now we started with coding and decoding. So same our topic alli different type of examples solve martini. Even today it's the same thing. But before that now yesterday now we wrote down all the alphabets, all 26 alphabets. You should write it down. And mele you should also write down the number. So first we'll do that quickly. Because idu we will use it in every question. Adike that is important. So I'll quickly write that down. Okay, so now we'll do numbers ಬರಿಬೇಕು. Okay, starting with here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 26. Okay, so all 26 letters we did it. So we'll start with the question. First question is the word monkey, M-O-N-K-E-Y, is coded as X D J M N L. How is Tiger coded? So idu question. So first step en maadbeku, ee relation illi en pattern ide, we should first try to understand that. Our pattern use maadi you should code this word, given word tiger. So quickly first adu, let us do that. So given word is monkey, okay, M-O-N-K-E-Y. And coded is okay. First, we'll write down the numbers for this. What is the number for M?
13.
Number for O?
15.
Number for N is 14. For K, it is 11. For E, it is 5. And for Y, it is 25. Okay. And now Illy will write down the given code. It is X D J M N L. Okay. So E numbers, we'll write these numbers now. What is the number for X? It is 24. For D, it is 4. For J, it is N. For M, it is 13. N is 14. And L. 12. Yes. Okay. So now in our relation, Nidya, we'll first check for that. So first relationally, 24 minus 13. What is happening? Here it is plus 11. Okay. Next, Nodi, 15 minus 4. It is 15 minus 11. Okay. So Illy, what is happening? 14 minus 10 minus 4 illi plus 2 illi 14 plus 9 plus 13. So idu nodi illi there is no pattern, illi pattern anta enu illa. See, it is 11 11, then minus 4 plus 2 plus 9 plus 13. So in numbers ki there is no pattern. So only the rule format is different here. I'll tell you what is different. So let us reverse the word, given word monkey, we will reverse it. Reverse Mari. We'll check with that. If you reverse it in Bharate, Y E K N O M. Okay, if we reverse this, then we will get this. Am I correct? Just nanu word reverse maadidene aste. Okay, did you understand what I did?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Now check with the numbers. Ivaga, you will see a relation. Now, wait, I'll tell you. For Y, what is the number? What is the
25.
Number for Y? 25. Illi, what is the number given here? 24.
24.
So, relation A no 25 4. To 24, Andre, what is the relation?
Minus 1.
Minus 1. Okay, next. What is the number for E?
5.
5.
5.
Yes. Illi number, it is 4. So, 5 to 4, Andre, what is the relation?
Minus 1.
Yes. Next letter, K. What is the number for K?
11.
This here given number is 10. So, 11 to 10 means same relation, minus 1.
1.
So, now for, what is the number for N?
14.
Illi given this number is 13. So, 14 to 13 means relation is again minus
1. Minus 1.
Yes. For O, the number is 15. The given number here is 14. So, 15 to 14 minus 1. Finally, M, the number is 13.
13.
So, 13 means the relation again here is minus 1. So, illi pattern enu, given word first reverse maadbeku. Okay. After reversing, for each letter, neevu minus 1 apply maadidre, you will get the final code. Okay. Pattern artha aithe, did you all understand the pattern?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, same pattern we should apply for this word tiger. So, first step na need maadbeku. What should I do here?
Reverse the word.
Yes, reverse the word. So, let us reverse the word tiger. So, what will we get? R-E-G-I-T-F. Okay. Now, we will write the numbers. For R, what is the number?
18.
For E?
5.
G?
7.
I?
9.
Yes. For T?
20.
Yes. Now next step in maadbeku, what should I do now?
Minus 1.
Correct. So now what is R minus 1?
17
means which letter? R minus 1 and then nothing but the before letter. So before R it is Q.
Correct.
Next again minus 1. What is E minus 1? What comes before E?
B.
D.
D, not B. Before E in Bharate, D.
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 Yes. Next, G minus 1.
F.
F.
Yep.
Correct. I minus 1.
Yes.
Finally, T minus 1.
Yes.
So, this is the final answer. Q, D, F, H, S. This is the final answer. Did everyone understand this?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Okay. We'll do the next question. Okay, next question let us solve. Second question. So, given word victory, V-I-C-T-O-R-Y, victory is coded as YLF WRUB. How is success coded? SUCCESS. how is this coded? Okay, so even Idu, this is also a simple question. So first we'll just write the given word, victory. Okay, so first step, numbers. We should write down the numbers. So can you tell me the numbers one by one?
3, 22.
Okay.
I 9.
Yes.
C3.
Okay.
C20. Yes. R18. Yes. Y25. Okay. So now Idu will write down the code here. W R U B. Huh. So now tell me these numbers one by one.
Y25.
Okay.
L12.
Yes.
F6.
W23.
R18.
U21. V2. Okay. Now, relation, you know, what is the relation here? 22 to 25 means what is it?
Plus 3.
Yes. So plus 3, the relation here is +3. You should keep doing +3. But you know, only 25 in the 2 bantu. Why? Because +3 andre meaning, you know, after this letter, you should move 3 places. V plus 3 means 1, 2, 3. Y bantu. That's why it is Y here. I plus 3 means 1, 2, 3. So L is here. Similarly, Y plus 3 means Y to Z 1, Z to A 2, A to B 3. So that's why it is B. Idartha hai tha, why is Y plus 3 B?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So simple. Ivaga, we know the pattern. So for success, you should apply the same pattern. So yeah, Idu, you tell me the answer. First tell me the numbers.
Yes, 19.
Yes. U21.
C3.
E5.
Yes.
S19.
Okay, so Nanu, what should I do next? Next step, Penu?
+3.
Okay, so you tell me the answer now. +3. What is S plus 3? Nivu direct alphabet, Heli, not the number. Tell me the alphabet.
V.
Okay, next.
X.
Okay.
F.
Again.
F.
Okay.
H.
Okay.
V.
Yes.
V.
So this is the final answer.
Correct answer.
VX FF HVV. This is the direct answer. It is a direct question. Okay. It is simple. Arthaita, did you all understand?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Okay, third question. C I G. So you got it. This is coded as GICERAVPT. So how is direction D I R E C D I O N. How is this coded? Okay, so this is the question. So as usual, first you write down the given word. D I G A
G A
R
E T T
T E. And code, what is the code here? G I C E R A E T T. Okay, this is the given code. Illi nodi, if you see here, you numbers, you don't have to write it directly. If you see, you can understand. Illi nodi, 3 numbers, group it into 3. Idu each group reverse maadi, you will get this. CIG, if you reverse CIG, en barate, what will you get?
GIC.
Okay. Next, ARE. If you reverse ARE, what will you get?
ERE.
Next, PTE. If you reverse?
ETTE.
So that's it, Nodi. So, illi pattern enu? 3 letters group maadi and reverse it. That is only the code here.
CIG.
Yes. So, CIG reverse, GIC. ARE reverse, ERE.
ERE.
TTE reverse, you will get ETT.
ETTE.
ETT. Okay, so pattern simple. You know, first 3 group maadbeku, then reverse maadi. That is only your final answer. So now we'll try for this. Given word is direction. D I R E C T I O N. Okay, so first step, what should I do?
Plus 3 groups.
Three groups.
Reverse correct. 3 groups.
So first D I R one group, E C T one group, I O N one group. So first illi, now what will I get? Final answer enu? You guys.
RID.
Next.
PCA.
Okay. Next.
NO.
Correct. This is the final answer. Simple. Illi, nivu numbers, you don't have to write down the numbers and then again check with this code, adella you don't have to do, because directly if you idu nodi, if you just look at these two, artha agutte, you can understand that 3 group and then just reverse it. Okay, so simple. It's this is also a simple question. Okay, will id artha aita? Did everyone understand?
Okay,
we'll do the next question. Okay, so here given word is distance. DISTANCE coded as IDPUBECN. So E question only, they have given you two words. Andre, one code is this, distance is coded as this. And document, DOCUMENT, is coded as please don't write on the screen. It is coded as ODDVNCNE. So how is Thursday coded? How is Thursday? T-H-U-R-S-D-A-Y. how is this coded? Okay, so illi why we give two words, it depends on the question. Okay, maybe nimge for better understanding two words they can give, it is up to them. Okay, so first distance, we'll first check for this.
Bacha mujhe
please mic mute maar
ya nahi.
Okay, yeah, so quickly tell me the numbers for this.
D4.
Okay.
I9.
S19. S19. T20. CN. So illi before writing the numbers you observe maadi, see first two letters interchange aagide, D and I, it is interchanged, correct? DI,
yes, ma'am.
If you interchange DI in barate ID, so only that illi first two letters the same thing has happened, they are just interchanged. Okay, so next okay, it is B. Yeah. Okay, so what is the number for T? For T it is 20. For U it is 21. For B it is 2. And matte last three digits nodi, NCE. Here it is ECN. So even the last three digits are interchanged. Correct, nodi?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so first two digits interchange agide and again last three digits are also interchanged. So illi middle three alphabets relation enu, we'll find that out. S is 19, T is 20. So 19 to 20, what is the relation?
Ma'am, plus one,
correct. T is 20, U is 21. What is the relation again?
Plus one.
Again, A to B. A is 1, B is 2. So again, plus 1. So in the pattern, I think, Arthayitu. What is the pattern? First two letters reverse maadbeku. Last three letters also reverse maadbeku. Only for the remaining, in the between whatever letters are there, you should do plus 1. Idu, we'll check for this. We'll check for document now. D-O-C-U-M-E-N-T. Given code in ODDVNTNE. So illi nodi, even here first two letters are interchanged, correct? DO and OD, first two letters are interchanged. Okay, and see the last three letters ENT. If you reverse ENT, N barate
TNE.
So nodi, it is matching. ENT, TNE. It is matching. So even last three digits are reversed. So E letters ke, we'll write the numbers. For C it is 3. For U it is 21. For M it is 13. D is 4. V is 22. N is 14. So illi nodi, please check, is the relation matching? C to D, is it plus 1?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. U to V, is it plus 1? U to V, yes, it is. M to N is also plus 1, 13 to 14. So this is the pattern. Okay, so pattern we have checked. Now, final answer, Enu, we'll find that out. Final answer, Andre, you should do the coding for Thursday. THURSDAY. First step, Enu, what is the first step now? What is the first step? Illi pattern Enu, first two letters reverse maadbeku, last three letters reverse maadbeku. the middle letters ke, we should do plus one. So now tell me here, what should I do?
HT.
Yes, first two letters reverse maadbeku. So TH becomes HT. Okay, first step done. Next step.
Plus one, UV.
Yeah, so U plus one. What comes after U? V. Next, R plus one. What yes. comes after R?
Yes.
S.
Yes. Yes. S plus one. What comes after S?
T.
T. Okay. Now what should I do?
Exchange the T numbers.
Yes.
Sir.
So D A Y. If I interchange, in barate Y A
D.
So this is my final answer.
H T V S T I Y A.
Y A D. H T V S T Y A D. Okay. Simple. First two letters we should interchange. First two letters. These next middle three letters ke plus one. Last three letters you should again interchange. Okay, this is the pattern used here. Idu artha aitha? This question, it is a little different. So idu ellarku artha aitha? Did everyone get this?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Okay, anyways, it's time. So that's it for today. We'll meet in the next class.
Okay.